those who choose to deny the prison of regression. Why do you mere humans still dare oppose me?
Stop acting like you're some kind of god! You're just a treasure! Shut up and let us destroy you!
Fools! Do you still not understand? Your actions shall not save a single soul. How do you think it is that I became a god to begin with?
What is that supposed to mean?
The freedom not to choose. The freedom not to think. If every person pushed the burdens of their lives upon others, nobody would have to act for themselves. And who should be there to receive those burdens?
Are you saying that's you?
Precisely. Humanity itself wished for the Holy Grail to be a god that would rule over them. If you continue to reject that order, there will no longer be a place for you in this world.
And?
So you wish to reject me? Even if it means foregoing praise from those you want to save.
We don't let what others think hold us down anymore!
That's right!
If you are not going to obey, then you shall suffer yet again. I shall bring down the hammer of judgment upon you who dare disrupt my world order. Attempt to strike me. I am the one who grants the desires of the masses. I give life to their voices. Cower in fear.
We don't do something about those blood-pumping supply line things. This'll never end! Our opponent knows that too, though. It'll try and stop us if we go straight for them. We'll need to send someone in to cut the lines. Then, while they're out, everyone else will have to keep attacking to distract the Holy Grail.
First, we must deal with those red supply lines.
Leave it to me. Yep.
This.
When
this one.
Fox is swaying! Fox's health is
Let's
really
go.
Low! You have to be careful!
Get wrecked!
The happiness of the populace rests in my regulation. Those who cannot understand must be eliminated.
It hasn't noticed me yet. I'll keep going. Just a little more.
Can I find some time? And rivers of garlic.
This is my other self!
Children of man! The masses that praise the Holy Grail are infinite. Their desires and power in turn grant me immortality.
I'll show you the real desires of the masses. I'm cutting them!
Strength of the inmates. You repugnant rebels.
It can't heal itself anymore. This'll be a head-to-head fight from now on. Take it down. My other self!
No thanks.
Sorry.
Let's go.
The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big one. Mona's health is low. Mona's in trouble.
There.
Persona! Get wrecked!
Everyone's health is really low! Can someone heal? Me!
Thank you. Woo! I am thou.
Take this!
Some other way.
Persona!
Hey, we did get him, yeah?
Oracle!
Oh. It's silent, but I don't know. Though.
Indeed, there are many upstanding citizens. However, they merely take the soul path before them. The act of making decisions is accompanied by nothing but pain. Even if a cliff of ruin lie ahead, these lemmings would march on without a second thought.
Bullshit! You're just forcing your selfish ideas on people!
For a god, you're pretty damn prejudiced!
If this is all for the sake of humanity, wouldn't being beaten by humans satisfy you?
I am the entity which governs this world. Its future depends wholly on my leadership. Those who dare defy this natural order shall be met with punishment raining down from the heavens.
Things on a totally different level!
Can we defeat something like him?
This is the best possible outcome!
We're fighting against a god who's not holding anything back, right? What bigger target could there be for the Phantom Thieves to tackle?
Although, it's still way too big for my liking.
Alright, I'll give the navigation everything I've got!
We can do this if we all work together!
Let's take him down!
Crowning our glory by defeating a god. Now that is true art.
We basically just gotta beat that thing, right?
Man, you guys are the best, stupidest group I could ask for. I'm so glad I was able to be a part of your team. You're right.
We'll take it all back! Our future, and this world!
No tolerance, no mercy. Rebels who dare defy my rule, you shall perish.
This guy's behind everything, but we're all together.
We can- The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Mona's in trouble! He's hurt bad!
Persona! Bam!
Persona! Ha!
I appreciate it.
Sorry!
Until we know what it does. Oh no! The lust effect might keep you from moving!
Some other way. Gary McCullough!
It's a surge of lust! Our fantasies are blocking everything out!
Ravage them!
muscles.
It's a surge of blast! The fantasies are blocking everything out!
Sin of vanity. You have no means of escape, humans. The fraudulence of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
Another one! Does it have a bell? Be careful! We have no idea what it'll do.
Death shall grasp us.
Doing a different attack! A different deadly sin. What's this all mean?
Persona! Giri McCullough!
Sin of gluttony. You have no means of escape, humans. The selfishness of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
A sword this time. Getting hit by that would be dangerous for sure.
I condemn you.
Another one? It looks like this is how his main body attacks. He may keep switching up his moves. Let's be careful.
Gluttony, watch out when you use your personas.
Bonus health is low!
thanks.
Oh, that's a big help.
This is my other self.
Take this!
Here I come.
That hurt!
We condemn you.
Panther's on the ground. Are you okay?
We condemn you.
You?
Panther got back up! Start the counterattack! This one! I'll finish you!
I lend it!
I release upon you the deadly sin of wrath! You have no means of escaping, humans. The passion of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
This one has a book! Don't let your guard down!
I sent it to them!
Rat? No! You gotta listen to me!
Fox,
to the front line! It's a surge of wrath! You have to try to calm down! Thor's help!
I release upon you the deadly sin of greed. You have no means of escape, humans. The fixation of mankind shall bring forth ruin. This is your punishment.
Support's on the way! Mona's really hungry. His attack is a lot lower.
Stay in formation.
Persona!
I'm not done.
Fools. punishment.
Go down!
The deadly sin of envy. You have no means of escape, humans. The resentment of mankind shall bring forth ruin. Death shall crash.
Thank you.
Hey, it's time to fight amongst ourselves!
This is my other self!
Stop, you fools! This is your punishment.
Damn it! What?
Take this! Snap!
Persona! Okay. Good thinking.
I appreciate it.
Hey, we can't afford to fight amongst ourselves! each other.
Die!
This is your punishment. Death shall grasp you. The abyss of the unconscious yearns for ultimate ruin. You have no means of escape, humans. Punishment shall strike you all as you pass through the gates of destruction.
Huh? What's this spike in energy? Some kind of insane attack's coming! Watch out!
Come on!
The enemy's charging! It's going to be a big one!
Go down!
Stop your fools!
getting a reading. Coming from the arm. Its arm is gathering energy. You might want to do something about the arm ASAP. The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big one.
Ravage them.
Did we do it? No, not yet!
My control shall not bow down to ruin. My control is the ultimate truth of this world.
If you're really a god, you should be guiding humans to your ideals. You're destroying them because you can't do that, aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right. I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain in the ass old man.
You find people like that everywhere.
What drivel?
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Since you've been forsaken by the world, there is nowhere that you can belong.
Can't lose like this!
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't go on. Is this it?
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
I guess it was impossible in the end.
It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear the voices of the masses? They mock you for revolting against a god. Humans are naught but clumps of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline. The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen!
The intent created from the dregs of human hope. It is impossible for a petty existence like you to overrule my precedent.
Human hope is a desire too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are. Even if only one of us remains, we'll get back up and fight to the very end. We'll definitely. Definitely! Take the world! Someone just disappeared!
What the hell? What's going on?
Do something, damn it! Aren't you the police? Please, you have to calm down! Sir, what's going on here?
The number you are trying to call is not reachable.
It's no use.
was this again?
The Phantom Thieves?
Weren't the Phantom Thieves those...
They haven't given up yet.
Can they even do anything about a situation like this?
No, it's impossible. There's no way.
Take it down, Phantom Thieves! Come on! Why do you think they risked their lives all this time? Damn it, you guys! Snap out of it! When will you stop running from the truth? Phantom Thieves.
Yes, the Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Go, Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Can you hear us?
That's you guys' fault. I don't know when to quit either. Get back up! Don't lose to that thing!
No matter what anyone says, I believe in you guys! Go for it, Phantom Thieves!
I'm counting on you, everyone. I will believe in you to the very end.
You hear that? Those are the voices of the humans you made fun of! No one wants you to rule over them! Isn't that right?
They gotta word it like they're looking down on us.
But they're cheering for us. Doesn't feel bad.
You're not done changing the world!
You'll all be a prize if you go down like that!
You don't have to tell us twice.
We won't let ourselves be erased! We're going all out, damn it!
God is the one who creates the world!
I've made up my mind. I will see my justice through for the sake of protecting what I care about. Organa. The same goes for you guys, too. If you've decided to take the world from him, don't compromise your ideals to the very end.
Let's defeat him together!
Hey, God! Foolish humans are praying down there! They're praying there's no place for someone like you in this world!
Give that evil god his final warning!
Mm-hmm.
immense power! No way. Is it a persona?
I don't believe what I'm seeing! What is that? Is that the Phantom Thieves doing too? That's totally amazing! Keep it up, Phantom Thieves!
Fools! This is what mads do!
They're insanely strong! They're not just Phantom Thieves anymore! That's like some super demon lord! So awesome!
I see. If a god plays naughty, then it's a demon lord's duty to punish him. What better way is there for a finale as a trickster? Joker, we're entrusting our strength and the people's hopes to you. Put an end to this!
Pillage him! Satanaya! Be gone.
Preposterous! You dare wrong the people's wishes! What power? It surpasses mine own. A god born from the wish of the masses. So this is the true trickster. Damn that Igor. It seems he wasn't spouting nonsense.
Ain't that a treasure? Right, Mona?
Thanks for everything, gang. Mona-chan? Mona? Humans have the power to change the world. They just forgot about that a bit.
Hey.
Thanks to you guys, I was able to complete my duty.
Everything was thanks to you, wasn't it, Morgana?
I got to be useful for humans that I admired so much. Nothing could make me happier. This place will soon disappear, too. Time to go home.
What the hell?
What is this? Looks
like the rain stopped.
Hey, guys! What? Everything. The whole world is a product of cognition, not just the metaverse. It can be freely remade. The same goes for you and everyone else.
No. Dude, Mona!
Mona-chan!
This can't be happening!
Soon a new world will come. One where mankind isn't held captive. The world will shine brightly as long as you hold hope in your hearts.
But what's going to happen to you?
Remember, there's no such thing as the real world. What each person sees and feels, those are what shape reality. This is what gives the world infinite potential. Even if you feel that only darkness lies ahead, as long as you hold hands together, see it through as one, the world will never end. The world exists within all of you.
Morgana.
Huh. Mona.
The Metanav. It's gone. Mementos must have disappeared too.
We can't see Mona anymore, can we? It's fine. I already know.
What are y'all so gloomy for? Mona would laugh at us for it.
That reminds me. What about the public? Were we able to change their hearts?
I'm gonna be late for my date!
All alone on Christmas, huh?
It's kinda hard to tell.
Aren't we going into the new year without a prime minister? Will this country be alright?
But there's no way we're getting Shido. There are tons of shady rumors about him, you know?
I wonder how things will go. I hope they go well.
Let's believe in the adults. Sis promised us, after all.
From here on out, it's the prosecutor's job, huh?
If we can't enter the metaverse, that means we've been relieved of being phantom thieves.
It feels a bit sad.
It's chilly!
It's snowing.
No wonder it's cold.
Is this what they call a white Christmas?
It's still Christmas Eve.
Christmas. I completely forgot about it.
Anyhow, we'll have to see what happens for now. We should probably break for today. Let's meet at LeBlanc tomorrow, and have a final meeting on the situation.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey! It'll be Christmas, so why don't we do a last celebration party?
I like the sound of that. There better not be anyone that's got plans already.
It's settled then.
Make sure you persuade Boss to let us reserve the store for the party. We're counting on you. Well then, see you all again tomorrow.
I'm worried about Sojiro, so I'm gonna head home.
We should go home too.